Oh, you like him.
Xavier, turn it down, please. Thank you.
Be ready to eliminate hostile.
Finished reinforcing the wall.
10 seconds to insertion. Located a bomb.
Someone forgot their armor.
Well reinforced!
Oh, get the fuck out of here.
Wow, what bad timing.
Like, you knew I was behind you.
Yeah, I hope you don't put those dog shit ass clips on your YouTube channel, bro.
Ready to engage op 4.
Thank you.
operator remaining. Op 4, last op standing.
Airdrop ping. He's right by the camera. He just destroyed it.
I'm getting pinged. I'm gonna let him come in. Fuck.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Andrew.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm just trying to check the sensitivity and check it, so that's all.
No problem.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
How'd you know?
10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Fucking pulse, bitch. That lucky ass shit.
Down to one friendly.
Oh, get the fuck! I shoot him for the longest. Get the fuck out of here. And he had time to get the fuck out of here. Like you had time to fucking reload. Get the fuck out of here.
It's that connection, buddy.
Nah, that's some bullshit. Like he has all that time.
Look, he's sitting a solid 16.
That's so much bullshit. You would think in between variables I would at least get a shot. Get the fuck out of here. Ooh, I can give you one.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what I'm gonna do. I can't believe that shit. I need a soda, man. I'm in a predicament.
That's such fucking bullshit. Xavier, put that in the sink. Thank you.
Yeah, he was. He was trying to kiss ass. Sorry.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Eliminated.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location. In 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Reloaded!
Cover the diffuser.
Watch for the blast!
They're both in both bars. Both different bars. One was in the blue bar, one of them was in the other bar.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
I need a beer.
Yes, you do.
Ready to engage Op 4.
Reinforcements in
Op 4, last stop standing. Op 4 has deployed a diffuser. You need to destroy it. Located the diffuser. Destroy it. We've disabled the bomb diffuser. Good work. Mission successful.
Let's go. Grab me a beer. Got me some food in my stomach. I'm ready to go.
I don't know why this motherfucker picked that one dude for.
Be ready to engage, Op 4.
Feed up and running.
Damn it, man.
One op four remaining.
Oh, he might be outside. Alright, that's one.
Aha! I got into the picture, you didn't, Andrew.
Damn it. Those pictures probably won't develop evenly, so.
I'm gonna be on the front page. The, guy at work. Surprised they still use the shit. I didn't even know they still sold the shit. It's called Bug Bash over here. We go all you go, where all the Volkswagen old school, the old Volkswagen bugs and shit are.
Mm-hmm.
He actually went and took old school photos. He took like one of those actual like cameras where you have rolls of film in there. He actually took photos, you know. And he took the role in to get developed. He said since he was going in and taking that role, he took a bunch of other roles that he had from way back, you know. So he says, dude, the guy called him and right up there said, nice dick.
Damn.
So I guess he took a dick pic and forgot. So when the guy developed it, it was right there in all its glory. Because it was weird because back in the day, like if you went to Walgreens or something like that, they would take them. They wouldn't even develop them.
That's funny. Taking camps.
Nah, go for it, buddy.
To attempt another time. We were trying to stay optimistic, but it was not looking good. In case you didn't know, Funchal Airport in Madeira.
I think I remember you said people at your shop. There was a guy, there was two guys of the same culture. Oh my god, I think they were German. Or African. I forgot their names. Oh my gosh. Are you ready
to eliminate hostiles? Why do you think they're German?
No. They're same culture, but I forgot their names. They're almost like the same name. Oh god, I forgot about it. I was looking at the damn replay of the video you were talking about. 10 seconds to insertion. I'm thinking Herman. Stop. 5 seconds left.
Guys I work with?
Yeah.
Torsten and Carson?
Yeah.
Get ready to engage.
What about them?
They both have...
the same kind of name, yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking Nazis.
Yep.
They've opened up over here.
They'll be coming through the main entrance. Coming to the back where the shark is.
I'm ready.
Yep.
Got him. I know he was weak. I ran out of bullets the last time, like shit. Ran out of bullets at the wrong time.
Green bedroom. Oh, he didn't like that.
Almost came on a good flank there. Couldn't finish it up though. Was able to get one, but. Last one, don't say you're waiting on me. Oh, you guys are. I'm sorry, everybody.
Yeah, man, but not by much.
I feel bad.
down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Bomb located by Op 4.
Someone forgot their armor. Damos is on me. Damos is near the shark. Damos is down. Oh, get the fuck out of here.
On the fucking couch. God damn it.
Stupid couch. Couch potato. Got our shields here. Osa. All three of them over here. All three on ping. Yep, one's near the aquarium. Yep, right here. He's on ping. Here's your second chance. There you go. He's on ping.
15 seconds.
He's coming in.
10 seconds left.
Let's go.
Four eliminated.
Good shit.
I'm so addicted to all the things you do when you're going down on me. In between the sheets, all the sounds you make, every breath you take.
Located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
away just as I fucking look away. Fuck! Man.
Let's go, that's two.
Good start, good start.
Yep.
Trio.
Alright, first two games. Let's go, 2-0.
Xavier, pick that up and put it in the sink. Thank you.
Harley!
She'll hunt it down if it's there.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Xavier, put that in the sink. Put it on there. Thank you. Thank you.
Cavaria's roaming around.
Friendly
fucking pussy. Shotgun pussy.
The diffuser has been recovered. The diffuser is no longer in your possession. One friendly operator remaining. All friendlies have been eliminated.
He's pre-firing his fucking ass there. Let's get the hell out of here. Fucking OPS setup. Guy on stairs. Shotgun pussy.
Pussy ass shit. That thing didn't go off, you know I wasn't there.
Ready to engage Op 4. Ready for hostile action.
few of them might be coming from the back. What the fuck? Last operator standing. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Fucking shield, bitch. Shield pussy.
Bitch players.
Yep.
Fucking little pussy players.
Beer. It's Monday. I wait till Monday.
So, Andrew, anything ever come about that money, man? Was you ever, or did she completely ghost you?
Nah, I just said fuck it. I ain't gonna pursue it.
No, I'm saying, this is what I'm saying, like, do you even know how to get a hold of her? Or it's just what I'm saying, did she ghost you?
Yeah, I know how to get a hold of her. I'm just not talking to her.
Turn it down. Go upstairs. If you don't want to listen to me, then go upstairs.
What?
Be ready to eliminate hostiles.
Damos is near the desk.
Down to 15 seconds.
He moved away. He went upstairs.
10 seconds to
go. He's coming in. He's coming close. He's right here.
5 seconds remaining. You've reached the time limit.
They didn't want the smoke.
And they didn't want the needles either. No.
They didn't. I wasn't even the one with the needles.
I know. They didn't want the thingy that uses the thing.
Yeah, those things.
Yeah, yeah.
The thingy. The thingies.
Thingy vajiggies.
Located a bomb. Get ready for hostile action.
people upstairs. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Two of them upstairs, you old bitches. Oh, he don't like that.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Upstairs.
Securing the door!
Just you and me! Piss off!
Yeah, he's upstairs where Clash is. Yep, Clash.
Yeah, I'm staying right here at the murder hole. I feel he's gonna try to jump down there at the last minute.
Yep. Oh, he put a claymore. 17th, he's
gonna
try
to keep him at bay.
15 seconds left.
He definitely gotta push.
He got claymore. Claymore upstairs.
10 seconds left.
Yep, there he goes. You're right. That son of a bitch was right. You did it. You crazy son of a bitch, you did it.
You're stupid. My wife loves that guy for some reason. I don't get it.
I don't get it either. Probably because of him being in the movie, or maybe just him personally.
She says it's his voice.
Oh.
She says, I fucked the shit out of him. I'm like, ugh.
Yeah, see if she would say that now.
Yeah, even now she says she would jump his bones.
Oh, God.
She loves her some Jeff Goldblum. I don't get it.
And who knows, you might get unlimited shields.
Oh, I just playing the VR, and I was playing that Ace Combat game. It's a, you know, you ever heard of that game?
No.
Well, it's like a jet fighter game, you know what I mean? So you fly, you know. But on this one that I had that I bought, you can do it in VR. So I tried it last night. It's really cool, fucking VR. It's really fucking cool. Because they put you there like you're in the cockpit, so when you look around, you're looking around in the cockpit, you know?
Yeah.
So it's pretty cool. So like, it makes the game like actually a lot... One, makes the game more intense, you know, because like the missiles are flying everywhere and you see them going past the cockpit. But it also makes it like realistic and more, and to me, makes it easier, you know, because you can actually like look behind you and see where the guy is, you know, while you're flying. Whereas before, you could do that with the controls, you know, but you had to do a lot of push other buttons, you know, multi-button shit, you know. Mm-hmm. Whereas here on this one, now I can just worry about flying, you know, and just look behind me, you know. So it was really cool, I ain't gonna lie. You do get disoriented for at first, you know, then once you get used to it. Class. Now I'm trying to find all kinds of fucking games to play like that. Oh,
it was catching us up.
Did they just give me a shield? Why the hell do I have this fucking guy?
That's what I said. Change your guy.
Oh, yeah, I can do that. Good call, Andrew. I'm glad we're married. I don't know what I'd do without you.
I know, man. You've located a bomb. But I've heard you say when you gotta put a ring on your finger.
Yeah. Tubes get his shit going yet?
He is, but I tell you, he didn't text me back.
Nah, he's probably chilling.
Saw he was online before I left for dinner. But he wasn't playing anything.
Well, damn.
You had it.
Well, damn. Ooh, Resident Evil. Yeah. Chris Redfield. All right. I love playing the first one. I play that religiously. That was my first zombie game. God, I remember fucking... You there?
Yeah.
I remember PlayStation came out. How old was you when PlayStation came out?
Shit, when was the first PlayStation? I was on N64.
That was 97?
Yeah, something like that.
96, 97.
I had to be 10.
Damn.
Destroyers that we're talking about that are...
remember playing that Resident Evil, and it was 3D. Never played a game like that. I never played 64.
Now, yeah, we are.
Layla, no ma'am. Some funky hair, girl. This shit's crazy.
Be ready to eliminate hostiles. The army is under deployed.
Fucking goddamn fucking shotgun pussy.
One friendly operator remaining. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Pinging lows, he's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I always like to go ash when they're fucking pinging low.
Ready to eliminate hostiles.
pussy yet. Use your drone. I heard you. He's trying to kill this guy, trying to reinforce. Another guy upstairs. Yep, yep, it's Ram.
Yep, yep, yep.
Yep, yep, let's go. let's see here. You plan on mowing your lawn Monday?
Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Still deciding.
I think I might.
I have a feeling I would.
I think it's overdue.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Pick up some branches.
Insertion in 5
seconds. I gotta cut up some wood too, because I cut a couple of. Big branches down from the tree I have back here. They're starting to like fuck with this lady's avocado tree, our neighbors behind us. I went and cut like a couple of the big branches down, and they're big as fuck too, so I gotta chop them down with my saw.
Oh, get out of here.
You have dropped the diffuser.
Peeking bitch. They gotta get rid of that shit.
Dude. You didn't know how to back up there, at least. Get out.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Oh, this fucking pussy using a fucking shotgun. Oh, this fucking pussy try to get outside.
Not about skill anymore, it's all about who's fucking connected good, who's got the better internet. Ain't got shit to do about fucking connection, fucking skill anymore.
Gotta get in. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Fucking OP operator.
Thank you.
There we go.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Fucking pussy, you had to use a fucking C4. You had to use the radius of the C4 instead of killing me with gun on gun. That was just giveaway position.
Friendly, last operator standing. Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. bomb location and defuse it.
Fucking shotgun pussy. Take the shotguns out of the fucking game. Pussy.
The diffuser has been secured.
That was a good try.
Op 4 eliminated all friendly. Op 4, last operator standing. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated. Ready to eliminate hostiles. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. ready to eliminate hostiles.
Steady trauma pack here.
Impact!
Okay. Sorry, I was on the phone.
Down to 15 seconds. Off four. Dude,
that little needle.
I'll take it.
Crush.
Ash, gosh, be gosh.
Oh, I remember that story.
Yep. Their stuff became insanely expensive.
What happened to him?
I remember when we was living up north, we had Xavier, we was trying to get him clothes, and like this little, it was like a, they call it Peddler's Village. Mm-hmm. Just a bunch of little shops and shit, and one of them was an actual strictly Oshkosh store. And man, that stuff was so expensive.
10 seconds to insertion.
Pit deployed.
5 seconds. Bomb located by op 4.
Thank you. fucking pussy. Oh, they're coming. Coming from upstairs. One's coming around where that hole is. There you go. Shit. Good shit. If you get this, this is the ace.
I got needles at that door for sure. Yep, there's one.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh!
I thought he was gonna pop out that other way. No, he didn't.
Oh, that was the ace. Oh, that would have been the ace. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, it's so painful to watch.
Yeah, I gave it a hell of a try, though.
I know.
Iran attacking Israel.
Oh.
Them motherfuckers grew some balls, eh? Granted, they ain't do shit.
Get the... deployed. Someone's at back, yep.
Another one down there, Andrew. Right at the bottom of the stairs.
Okay.
Loading your mag.
Pussy. Your feet for spikes. Oh, get the fuck out of here.
15 seconds remaining.
Pussy ass move standing on shit. I gotta trust my headphones.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Yeah, Tony's the guy in there. He's over here somewhere.
Get the fuck out of here.
He used the fucking
No wonder. Ball. No, he's pinging low. Of course, the low pingers always do it. Must be nice. See what I mean?
Yeah, I'm gonna report him for having a low ping.
Once again, your shot's fucking... They record. It's bullshit. Ain't about skill or strategy, it's all about who's got the better fucking equipment. So basically, you gotta pay to play. Damn it.
ready to eliminate hostiles.
Time to armor up.
Complete! Loading mag!
10 seconds.
Fucking hole the other side.
One friendly operator remaining. Op 4, last stop standing.
That's where the projector room is. That's the projecting screen. Yep, there we go.
Eliminated. Mission successful. Be ready to engage Op 4.
Time for some serious protection.
Why I just got killed.
friendly, last operator standing. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized. Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Shotgun pussy! Shotgun pussy. They gotta get rid of this shit.
Op 4 eliminated.
Just as I turn the other fucking way. This would be my last one.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Reloading! Cover me!
4 eliminated.
Alright, there we go. Once again, we're in a do or die situation.
Let's do it.
Last one is a do or die again.
See if we get you this MVP, buddy.
Let's see. Oh, God. Let's see if we can get you to at least another game.
Nah, I'm done after this. I'm tired, really.
Hopefully you'll be on before.
Been a rough morning, because I had to wake up at fucking 3, 4 o'clock. Nicole had to go to the hospital, so...
Shit.
Took her there, came back home, got another hour or so of sleep, you know. Then had to go pick her back up, go to work. She ain't getting no sleep, because soon as she basically got home, the baby woke up, so she had to wake up, so it's been a rough morning.
God damn.
Location and defuse it. Down to one friendly. We have been
eliminated. Oh, you killed each other.
All right, Angel, but I gotta go to bed, man.
I'll be on tomorrow.
I'm definitely gonna be on tomorrow morning. Before you go.
All right, that's good. That's good.
All right. Later, man.
All right, peace.
Thank you.